It's a raccoon. These legs belong to which caterpillar? The answer will be released next week.